Good morning, y'all. Today's Saturday. We're headed to the actual event. We was a little late, but we gonna make a lot of shit happen today. I'm trying to hold up to my burrito, literally. Speaking of breakfast burrito, I posted this picture of my breakfast burrito this one morning. I was driving in traffic or something, trying to eat a breakfast burrito, and I can't really multitask when I'm driving. And then somebody in front of me hit the brakes hella hard, so I had to hit the brakes, and my whole burrito just flew all over the brake and gas, just flew all over the floor. And all I wanted to do was drive the car, cut that person off, grab my burrito, and throw it in their face. I was so pissed off.
I'm back at the convention right now. I'm running around this thing filming. I got my headphones on to put me in the zone. Packed this shit today. I'll give y'all a little look at what it looks like today.
Now I'm setting up this boy. Let's get it. See if the battery is good.
Right now we're at the Pants Up Easy booth. I'm filming, getting the shot. I'm here with my homie Doug.
Pants up here, that's they get kind of stuck. Reach up here, reach down to pull your pants up.
Pull them up just like that. Yeah. Let yourself down. Like this? Yeah, that
buckle wheels.
They don't really lock, but okay.
Reach out.
Oh, that's nice. Alrighty then. That was cool.
It works?
That's awesome. It works.
Normally I don't take breaks, but in this case, I need to take a break right now because my arm started to cramp on me. I'm barely on like 3 hours of sleep or even less. I went to sleep at 6 something. We got here around 11. So about like a good 3 hours, whatever. And then they're trying to turn up after this. So I don't know how I'm gonna function with that. Man, they got people going so fast on these wheelchairs. I would have never thought I'd come to one of these ability events, but there's some real genius inventions going on over here.
Y'all wanna see something cool? Okay, so over here they got the whole floor covered in white paper. And this guy's an artist. He puts paint onto one of these little rolling things, attaches it to the wheelchair, and then the kids do art on the floor. Check that out. Cell phone's not working with me right now. Just wrapped up this event. This is vlog 12. We're gonna go back to the room, the hotel, drop my stuff off. I'm gonna edit this one, and I'm gonna release vlog 11. Fuck, I get so lost in these vlogs, it's crazy. Like, I'm editing yesterday's video, but then I'm also filming today's video, and then I just get mixed up and like, I just don't really remember which one was from today and what happened today. It's really confusing. I gotta write this shit down. I don't know, this camera's fucking heavy. I've been filming with it in the rig all day. There's no screen, so I can't even see if I'm in focus or not. I'm walking around, everyone's looking at me like I'm a weirdo, but I don't care. So it was a successful event. Everything was good. Time to party, then go back home, fly back to the Bay. I'd advise everybody not to vlog with this camera because this shit is heavy as fuck. I'm not mad at it, but he's showing everybody
business.
I know.
More business.
Ellie, he's taking your spot. He's trying to take your spot as being a manager. So he's showing the video right now.
Sorry, say it again.
And the sashimi.
Okay. And then for the...
We over here getting hella fat right now, yard out. Vlog number.
What fucking number is it?
12.
Vlog number 12.
I mean,
looks like we're going back to Lucky Strike Bowling Alley right now. We just got done at Yard House eating and feel fat as fuck. Now we're gonna go drink over here. I think this nigga about to spend too much money over here. I don't think he should. He's gonna try to buy everybody rounds, but that's what he does.
Look it. They even got the boys advertisement out here in LA. So it's not just SF. Y'all know what happened? Someone's been spraying these all over the cement and they're trying to sue the Biebs for this shit. Check this out.
Justin Bieber is in legal trouble again, this time with a California city. The singer's latest album, Purpose, has been illegally marketed on the sidewalks of San Francisco, and the city is clearly pissed about it.
He's out here rocking still. He's out here rocking still.
Yeah, we'll be here later tonight.
I'm gone, dude. But you get tired.
I was so pissed off, I didn't get to eat my burrito.